accounting entity or business entity concept. Now, what does this mean? Now, in every form of organization, there is a business. Okay. Let's call this as B. And there are owners. These owners can be actually individuals. Right? Let's say, for example, where you are running a sole proprietorship. You could have partners in case of partnership, and you can have shareholders in case of companies. Right? The accounting entity or the business entity concept recognizes that this business, which we have drawn, is actually separate or distinct from the owners. What does this mean? We transact in accounting, or we keep the records in the books of accounts in such a manner that any transaction between these two set of people, okay, let's say for example between the partners and the business, the shareholders and the business, are recognized as if these are two different independent people. Okay? The reason is that, you know, whenever you are doing an accounting for a business, okay, you can't mix the personal affairs of the stakeholders into the business. So let's say, for example, if the stakeholders or the owner puts in cash, right? This is normally passed in the books of accounts as if, you know, you are receiving cash. So you debit your cash account, and you will learn the reason why cash is debited to capital account. This capital account can there be there of a sole proprietor. It could be for the partnership firm. And in case of company, instead of capital account, we call it as share capital account. But fact of the life is that whatever money is coming, it is shown as a credit, or in bland words, it's shown as a liability. Liability of whom? Liability of the business towards the owners or the stakeholders. So we are distinguishing between the business and the stakeholders to ensure that we keep the affairs of these two people separately. Similarly, whenever we pay anything to them, let's say the shareholders in a company get dividend. This dividend is actually shown as an expense and it is debited. And the shareholders are credited. Okay? The shareholders could be anyone, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, whatever. Different forms of accountings are possible, but basically the idea is to tell you that the shareholders are shown as a liability. The need behind having this accounting entity or business entity concept is to show what actually the business has achieved, right? On a standalone basis, without the interference of the stakeholders. Right? So it shows as to what's the performance on a standalone basis of this business instead of mixing it with the owners. Right?